So here we go in select basketball. I'm doubling the owner list. We're going to random each of these lists 7 times a piece and then stack them up side by side. That's how you get your team randomly in the break. Right, lucky number 7. That is the first random all finished. All right, 7 times through, and we got our first list done. See the team name random. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Sacramento Kings for Dennis U. Richard, good luck with the Pelicans alcohol. Orlando. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order by team name. Now we're going to do a pack random. There's 11 packs left in the box. One is the top pack, 11 is the bottom. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Pack number 8. Here is 11, 10, 9, and pack number 8. Are there any trades? This one does feel a little thicker. Nice Zion Williamson. That's a great way to start off a box break. Zion Williamson. All right, Bulls fans, check that one out. Austin T came away with a nice hit in the break. Austin, congratulations. Red, white, and blue, Obi Toppin. That's a concourse Obi Toppin rookie. Finish out with a Keldon Johnson. Good things are happening. We're getting ready for the next break. 11:25 for that pack break is not bad at all. Let's take a look. I want to make sure you've got a link to the next one. 11:25 for two teams and a single pack. Here's the link to the next one right here.